Hi, this is Carrie Underwood, and here's a behind-the-scenes look for my new music video, Love Wins. Today we are out in Nashville. It's a 2-day shoot, and we're on day 2. With Shane Drake before, his vibe, his energy, he is a very energetic director.
Yeah, there's Perry, come on, yeah!
We all felt like he would just be such a great fit for this song and this video, and I know he's gonna make it look fantastic. Love wins. We really wanted to drive our point across about just different people and coming from different places, and got a big, diverse, amazing group of people that all live in Nashville. The pain and the hate, the struggle, this madness will all fade away, yeah. I've seen different festivals and stuff like that, like around the world, kind of celebrating unity and love. They use these paints at the end of the festival. You can't tell anything about anybody. There are no defining characteristics about anybody. And by the end of tonight, we will all look the same. You won't know where we were coming from or where we're going. We're just gonna be one big colorful mess. That is a wrap on the Love Wins video.